when our favorite person break our trust, when someone really close to our heart didn't even appreciate our presence, when someone we love didn't even care for us, it leaves a scar on our heart. It leaves a lot of fear, a lot of insecurity inside us. Even after everything seems perfect, but we still can't help ourselves to remove that scars. Those fears still make eyes wet. Those insecurities still slaps. Just accept that it's a part of our life. We are not wrong. We are not weak. Our only mistake is that we give our best to the one who makes us feel worst. But let me tell you something. Never let those darkness snatch your light. Never let those tears snatch your strength or dim your brightness. Brightness that lies inside you. Those heartbreak, those insecurity is just a chapter of your life. You are your whole book. Never let one chapter to overshadow your whole book. Never let one story to overshadow the whole you. Don't wait for big occasion or perfect moment to smile or to be happy. Make your small moments worth smiling. Make your life worth living. It's your and only your responsibility.